Are you kidding me? I pressed A, but the text box was slow. Unbelievable. I'm just trying to get a run out of Andy's house. I'm not even resetting. I pressed A, but the text box wasn't there. That made it. I jumped way too early there. Give me Robot. Did I not ledge grab there?
Infinity.
That's bad menuing. And I missed the shot. Hey, thanks for the good luck, I mean, I've always played PC. Are you talking about, like, everyone... Like, there's a bunch of people running right now? You had your CRT, you do PS1. Do you need a C- I don't think you need- I mean, I don't play consoles on- I don't play retro consoles on CRT because I don't have a good CRT. Well, you had a PS1 copy to play on. I have a PS1 copy. Technically, I have two. I have a digital one and I have an actual PS1 disc and then I have it on PSN. So I could play PS1, but I don't wanna, because it's laggy. I also have a PSTV now. I got it a few weeks ago. Yeah, I go for green laser because I don't want to... I'm not good at mashing that well. Like, I'm able to get the first three pretty consistently, but... I always just go for green laser because I don't want to die. I don't want my fingers to die. I don't want my fingernail to be completely scraped off. I might try doing the last shot, mashing and see how well I do. I haven't tried it in a while, to be honest. Game keeps aging gracefully. Stop ledge grabbing. Oh no, it didn't work. Oh, it did work. Okay. For some reason, I thought it didn't work. But it did, so we are okay. That's always the scariest part of this level. Well, one of the scariest parts. Apparently now I have to worry about falling off the race thing. Race rows, because that happened once. No, that happened almost twice. So that's something I have to worry about now. Leg is so bad, it hurts your brain. Yeah, I've played, to be honest, I haven't played the whole game on N64 console because of the lag. I've played parts of Andy's house. I've played like a few minutes of Andy's house and I might have gotten the neighborhood, but I haven't played through the whole game on console because I just can't handle the lag. Yes, I know there's a faster strat here, but I haven't learned it yet. Wow. The faster strat would be not being bad. Ooh, that was close. Every time the pot opens. Oh wow, my health is not looking good. Yeah, that kind of sucks for PC that you don't that you don't recover health. Hey, Solar. Little TST practice session. Feel like you're getting better? Nice. Before this, I did a test run with the auto splitter and it had some problems. Loading, not removing loads. Which, I watched your run, and it didn't have the problems I had, so I'm not sure why that would be hitting me. Are you kidding me? No. Oh no. I don't know how to fix this. There we go. Hit random buttons until it works. Yeah, it already knows. Okay. Yeah, I told Anda about the problems I was having. It just makes me so relieved that the cycles are good. Dang it. It's fine. It only saves a couple of seconds. At least I actually got the token this time. I had that happen and then I actually didn't get the token. It's only like 1 or 2 seconds. Okay. Everything's okay. Hey, thank you so much for the follow. Are you kidding me? Why? Of course when I finally do it in a run, it does a ledge grab. Of course that happens. That's too much to left. I was even practicing that ledge grab earlier. Come on. At least I landed in a good place to back up. At least that happened. It's okay. Can I get health? Yeah, I don't like my health right now. I have to fight the boss before I get to Zerg. Yeah, thank you so much for the 10 bits, Ingery. Very much appreciated. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good time. A good day, I meant. Japanese PS2 in storage. Nice. Ooh, ocean blue. That, I love blue consoles. They just look so cool. Think about grabbing that battery, but I think I'll be fine. Even if I die, it's not a big deal. Playing it safe. Calm down. If I had a heartbeat monitor right now, you guys could see it's going crazy. Just calm down. Everything's okay.
I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
That camera change sometimes hates me. Good backup for what? I don't know what I backed up. Oh, for the wind? That was intended. Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Never mind. I know what you mean now. I didn't quite get the jump, so I jumped on the hover boot thing. Favorite non-boss level. I know you're asking Solar, but I'm wondering for myself. Speedrun-wise or casual-wise? Because that's probably... Actually, no. I haven't played this game casually in, like, forever, so... I've barely played this game casually, so... I'd probably have to say elevator hop. Or construction yard. Thank you. quite what I was hoping for, but it's okay. I don't know why I talked Potato Head again. 41 coins, so we're fine. Stop freaking out. I don't know if I'm gonna gold this or not. I don't know what's in my gold or not. Okay, just be quiet, don't jinx it. Thanks for the follow. No. Oh, my best possible time is not looking great. I love this. Oh no. Yeah, I might walk through, but also that might kill the run. I don't know. Yeah, if people are down for bingo, I'll definitely play bingo after this. No, come on. Yeah, I have to. Just be quiet, okay? Let me concentrate. It's okay, even if I fail it once. Oh my god! Yes! Let's go! How much time does that save? I forgot. I don't know. I don't care. No time to lose. Hit me. Okay. I forgot how much time this saves. Oh gosh, now I need to get this every run after this. I need to practice it a lot because I'm not consistent at it, but thankfully I got it. That's fine. Do not jump. Let's go! Does anyone know how much time this saves? Ring Rush. Verify! Let's go! 15-ish seconds. Let's go! Finish off strong. Not quite what I'm trying to do, but it's fine. This for so long. Finally. Thank you so much for the GGs, everyone.
Well, Stinky Pete, I think it's time you learned the true meaning of
my heartbeat was going insane. I had to go for Ring Rush there, and I managed to get it first try. That boss was a bit sloppy. I was kind of hoping it would be a little bit better, because like best possible time going into Prospector was like 39:40-ish or something, but I'm absolutely happy with that, and I'm absolutely taking that.